to the bit.
Oh, it's such a hard job. Having the power to change everything in the universe is such a hard job, you know?
Hard job, yeah.
You don't even have the power, though, so you don't even know.
What, can I have the power?
I don't know if you're ready or not to have that power.
Will you share the power with me?
Listen, I'll share the power with you. But you better do good, I swear.
I will do good.
Okay, you better.
Hard job.
Stitch, what did you do, man?
Thing is, I didn't even know what I was doing,
dude,
man.
Look at this.
The yellow bear.
It's a yellow bear and it's miniature. What are you thinking? Why are you even traits to yellow bears?
Yeah, I'm supposed to create
you're
stuff.
You're not smart at all. What else did you do in this house? Come on.
Man, I did a lot.
No, what is this?
It's a monkey.
It's a huge purple furry monkey. What is your problem?
I gave the trick to the
look
monkey.
Look at this thing. You're so stupid sometimes. Look at the hand. It falls out.
I'm sorry. You're so stupid.
Let's get back to the table.
I'm sorry.
What were you thinking, Mike?
Man, I'm sorry. I created.
I swear, last night you ruined that karma, and now you're ruining all the animals. I swear.
Dude, karma was nothing, and the animals. I will fix the traits.
You will not fix the traits. Okay, you made a purple monkey. How stupid is it when you make a purple monkey?
What's wrong with the purple monkey?
A purple monkey looks stupid. No one's gonna go around the earth looking at purple monkeys.
I'm sorry, the purple monkey.
God, that's so stupid. What else did you do?
I created a lot of things. Come take a look.
Dude, Mike, are you kidding me? Look, it has a yellow beak. What are you thinking?
Man, it looks like an owl to me. What are you doing with the owl?
Oh, okay, it looks like an owl, but it can't even fly. Look at that thing. It falls to the ground every time.
Man, give
it
a trait to
fly. It falls to the ground every time.
Man, the owl can turn his head up and
around. You're so stupid, Mike. You're so stupid.
No, man.
What is your problem? Owls are supposed to go around telling people on hooting and hooting all the way home.
Man,
and this thing can't even go home because it can't fly. It doesn't make sound.
Well, let's move on to the next
animal. It doesn't make sound. Okay, you're giving stupid traits to everything. Honestly, the situation has gotten the stupidest he's ever been.
He's so stupid.
He's changing every single animal.
Did you see the traits?
Dude, how are we, the Guidos, gonna explain what the Stitch is doing right now, dude?
The owl doesn't even fly.
The only people that are gonna come for us are grenades. We don't want grenades, no landmines.
Grenades,
dude. That's what I'm saying.
I don't want another grenade.
Stupid Mike, dude.
Stupid Mike.
Mike. A dinosaur? A purple dinosaur.
Man, what's wrong with the purple dinosaur?
Dude, dinosaurs, first of all, dinosaurs are supposed to be big, so yeah, you're screwed up already. And now look at it, it's green and purple.
Green and purple.
Who's gonna be afraid of a green and purple dinosaur?
Yellow and purple dinosaur.
I'm not scared of purple dinosaurs at all.
Okay, first thing he did good,
attacks people. First thing is actually right. It's a mouse.
A mouse.
You're a stupid mouse gooder. You're stupid. Get out of here. So when's the last time you ate an onion? Come on.
I'm just holding an onion. I don't know.
Yeah, you're not eating an onion.
I think the real topic we're talking about right now is stupid as the situation is an onion.
Okay, that's okay. Well, the real topic we're talking about is how stupid the situation is.
He missed Sunday dinner, and then
he made a purple dinosaur.
Who makes a purple dinosaur?
And who makes the most useless animal in the world actually right? Who likes mice? A mouse!
I really don't like onions.
This is the stupidest situation ever. The onions are disgusting.
Man, I call this blue creation right here a smurf. Like the smurf? It's a good little smurf, huh?
What's a smurf? Are you stupid? Look at it! He made a blue little person that'd be good on a TV show! It's a little white panted blue thing. This is stupid. What do you call that? It's like a rabbit basket, you stupid! God, you're so stupid!
Man, it's just a yellow rabbit with a basket.
What are you putting in
the
little rabbit
man.
Basket?
Explain!
It's so dumb!
What explain to me what this is!
Stupid owl!
You
stupid
me the
owl! Cut! So anyway, dude, what the heck is this, dude? What?
I'm snooking!
Get out of here, dude! This isn't Snooks!
I'm snooking!
Okay, well, you can't just sit there. I don't even care. Anyway, the real topic is the situation. He's a terrible, terrible wingman because he always gets rid of people. And now, I think we're gonna have to chain him to the cliff. Stop that, Snooks! I think we're gonna have to chain him over the ocean of Jersey. I think that's what we have to do.
That's a good idea.
Because now he's not gonna screw up mankind at all.
That's a good
idea. He didn't give humans any traits. He's not even smart. All of them are grenades.
Let's get rid of them.
We need help. Paulie's got a problem with him screwing up the whole world. He's gonna chain him to a cliff and kill him, so... You think you can help us and fix the world?
I can fix the world.
You can fix the world, thank you, man.
Oh no!
He heard!
Goodbye, Mike. Dirty bitch.